three-game win streak since the end of December. Ottawa was one of the teams they beat on that win streak, the third win of that streak that saw them also beat Columbus and Detroit.
Well, here we go,
and
here we go.
Early fight, Kurtis, MacDermid, and Mark Kastelic coming together.
Well, Kurtis was looking for this one. He wanted to get into this game, get his team going, and oh boy, he's got the big rights going. And down goes Kastelic. I give Kastelic a lot of credit. I know he's a tough kid, but it shows courage because MacDermid is a beast. And he certainly gets the edge in this battle. Hopefully that pumps up the Devil's bench, gets him going. Ottawa had, I felt some momentum, Bill. And I don't think it's a bad time for MacDermid to get something going, get his bench fighting. Some momentum. See that punch? He punched the stick away of Kastelic, and there's some big rights. Kastelic tries to throw one of his own, but oh boy, right there. And that has to hurt the old paw of MacDermid as he nailed the side of the helmet and face shield. A pretty spirited bout.
Sal Dando said he's hoping that energized the bench. It certainly looked like he did. Everybody was up over there after Kurtis MacDermid did that.
Well, they sure were. Everyone got up here. They were cheering. And it's one of those things, especially in a game like tonight, where you need these points and you control your own destiny. You want to make sure that everyone's contributing the way that they can to ensure that you can get 2 points tonight.